sim.
Who can move? Defense is
Come on, Pat.
Yeah,
I was not going to do this. Get off. Goes for 25. What a flip of the script.
From fourth down to first. So in the Cardinal territory now. It's first and 10.
It's
Dobbins. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. A gain of 9. Brings up a second.
Get off my little bait! Get off me!
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4.
What? Get off me, my football players!
A nice pickup of 14, and They'll try to run with Dobbins, and he'll get in! Touchdown!
Yes! Winner! Winner! That was a nice game. I don't fall on your feeling that those games you play. Do you see something? I just win. See, look, I just win with my ball. I just win.
Gonna go for the 2-point conversion.
I'm gonna win. You're not gonna. I'm gonna go corner. Get out of here. I'm gonna go across.
From the gun, Jackson. He'll buy some time right. It's good. And it's 8-0. What's another 2 yards? Let's go get those.
Line,
so bringing it out of the end zone. At their own 21-yard line.
Right, last time. They're going to coach.
Murray and the Cardinals with a first and 10.
I'm ready. I knew there was a trick.
And he'll throw right away. Despite the completion, they're going to wind up losing 3 there. Some teams have some pretty good rules for it. Others are just saying, make sure you work your way back into the sidelines of your quarterback, even if you take the play deep.
I had Dre on the corner.
They'll need to come up with something here on third down. I can see you.
Again, they'll throw with Murray.
You can go nowhere.
And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 38-yard line. The Cardinal passing game dialed in now. First down, Arizona. So in Raven territory now.
I had Dre on the corner. I don't know why I ain't throw it.
1 quarter down, 8-0. The score.
I don't know. Maybe they just take the ball. I've been looking for a first and 10 at the 38. Come on, Jake. Get up. I'll wait to the corner, bro. Get off me. Get the football from me. I want the football. ball. You're not getting ready. They have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a game, considering the blitzing they just had against them.
Line of scrimmage, the 24. This is second and six.
Get off me. Get away, John DeCarter.
Running from the shotgun. And he's going to be down close to a first down at the Ravens 30. It's a five-yard game, but they'll still be a yard short here with third down now looming.
I'm going to get the ball. You're not going to get it. Don't get it from me. Good way for him. No, come back.
Murray gonna run play action with Drake and look at
Get away from me.
I'm gonna go around him. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. At the
I'm ready. Run the game.
From the game, it's down at the Ravens 16. It's a five-yard game, but
let's
they'll
go,
still be short here with third down now looming. Ninth play coming up here on this drive. This is third and a yard.
I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna get you and then kick that ball.
Out of the gun, here's
Murray.
He's got the
Get off me!
Got
me right by your head.
Yardage, back at the 17.
Don't throw the ball. Throw it to me. Don't throw it at the red.
Nothing. Our score with 2 minutes left in the second quarter.
I need to cut it out for me. I need to go somewhere and just go right to corner.
A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando.
Don't come over here. I'm going to win.
Yardage as he takes this one down to the 15. They only got a couple, but a couple's all that they need.
Okay, I'm going to press my single button.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Open target.
Got my single
button. Bring him down at the 13-yard line. A good rally to the football. Keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
Get off me! Yes! I got the ball in like 7 and 9.
We might look back on this in the second half.
Let's go.
Get off me, we'll run. Get off me. Are you helmet?
7-yard line in enemy territory.
I knew they were not in
trouble. After the turnover, here's Murray.
Get off me. Got you by your helmet. Gonna get you by your face. Come on.
That goes for 14 yards. First down, Cardinals. And we've got movement by one of the big boys up front for Arizona. Flag comes in. The Cardinal offense not going
anywhere.
They'll stay out and go for two.
I'm ready. What's going on? Stop it! I was on you! Why you lose?
Wait!
Get off me, turn! Cardinal 6. Continue.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away.
Can you see that? Yes! I got it! I got it! I'm gonna use it!
Just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line.
Oh, yeah! I got the one I want.
First half as they come up here first
and
throw.
Throw it at me when I run.
Trying to shake off the interception.
Ah, come off me!
Who get the ball first. They trail here as we resume action in the third quarter. Taken in the end zone.
You know, you can't go nowhere while people in my football plane around for you. And I got you by your car.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line. The Cardinal offense. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the game's
going
well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in.
I got you by the corner, by the little belly.
Just a second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains. Shotgun.
Come on, Crystal, get the ball.
That's going to be caught by
Carter. Get the Crystal. Let's go, Crystal.
To Christian Kirk. Options galore here. Second and a few inches.
Second and a few inches.
Marching in for the sack, Matthew Judah.
Down the definite distance to take a shot downfield.
No, that's a situation where if you take a sack close to the line of scrimmage, it's not that bad. But a loss like that, you can't take a sack there.
Yeah, absolutely. The one thing you cannot do, they did.
You can move. That's why I got you by your wood. And that's why I fall down the ground.
It's a game of 10.
That's cool. I'm gonna get the ball from him. That's why I got you by the corner.
But he takes this one down just shy.
That's a referee.
It's another 10 yards on that one and another first down. Good position to
I'll
be
see
in
the referee. That's the referee.
Murray again. This is That's going to bring up second and 11.
That's Crystal.
They fake the handoff. Now Murray.
Let's go, Crystal. What are you waiting for?
Into a double team and it's intercepted.
Oh, no.
And that was
is a position you wanted to be in. So I got two of them right here. A nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit of room right there. He's Let's go!
Yes, he won! Yes!
Your thing?
Nah, you just when you whenever you want to work, you just work.
For real?
Yeah, you pick up blocks.
Let me see my shit.
You pick up blocks. Depending upon how many hours.
As he throws, fortunate that one wound up incomplete.
What did he?
The same guy did it.
Turn around.
Yeah, they're indeed.
And how is basketball on top?
So trailing here in the last corner. Let's see. That's a different guy. He don't do shirts no more.
Oh, yeah.
That's who I need to connect with when I go to Boston.
Remember
that my first year? He in real estate now.
I'm gonna
hit him up.
Number two.
I'm in while I'm out here.
Right.
Supposed to be leaving Thursday.
Huh?
Give me a hug. You ain't even give me no hug. That one's gonna hurt in a big way. Can I play? Can you show me? What I press?
Are you press on
button? Oh, tackle! Go ahead! I tackled him!
That's how you do that.
That's how I do that? How school?
Good?
It's good?
Yeah.
You know your ABCs? Tell me.
My name?
No, tell me your ABCs.
I've seen it.
You tell me how you say it. He be trolling.
Yeah, I keep trolling.
No trolling. A, B, C. What come next? I don't know. I didn't learn my ABCs. I don't know that. I only know ABC.
I know ABC when my nerves drop.
Can you tell me?
Tell me. Always going to be traffic around. It's dumb. I can't find him
really. Okay, well tell me. Remember, he's not Lamar Jackson. You sing, I don't know how to sing it. I'm gonna cry.
How I sing it?
You tell me how to sing it.
ABC,
he was looking for his tight end Mark Andrews there, but now it's third down. I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with
him. Good job. You know your numbers? How many numbers you know?
He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
Keep going. Count until you can't count no more.
Flush to his right. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he picks up the first as he's able to take it down to the 7-yard line. They opt to go for it, and they get it. First and goal after a pickup of 5. And he is into the end zone for a ball.
9.
How much is this?